JazakAllah, Sheikh. The next question is from Brother Firdaus. If I want to feed some poor people because of my mother who could not keep fasting due to her sickness, can I feed them at the end of the month, or do I have to feed every day during the month of Ramadan?
It's up to you, Akhi. Ibn Abbas, may Allah be pleased with him, used to feed because at the end of his life, he got so old, fragile, he was blind. So he used to finish Ramadan, and at the end of Ramadan, after Ramadan, he would gather 30 poor Muslims, cook food for them, and let them eat from it. So you can do either one. Either after sunset of day one, you feed, or you collect all of it at the last. But never feed up front. This is not valid. Some people come, they say, okay, I have a chronic illness. I have kidney problems. I can't fast forever. Doctors say, I'm exempted from fasting. Good. You have to feed. So they come in the first day of Ramadan. They gather 30 poor people and feed them. This does not suffice except for the first day. The other 29 is charity, because you cannot expiate until the ibadah, the worship, the day is over. And Allah knows best.
Jazakallah.